seems to have taken the full force of the earthquake. At this point, unconfirmed reports indicate that large areas of land are underwater. Please stay tuned for further.
I have never seen my street almost in complete darkness.
It's your boy Chris.